Okay.
Senator, you're up for election in 3 short years. What are your thoughts on it?
I'm sorry, I had a hard time hearing you.
That's okay. What are your thoughts on running for re-election in 2026?
What are my thoughts about what?
Running for re-election in 2026.
That's
Did you hear the question, Senator? Running for re-election in 2026?
Yes.
All right, I'm sorry, you all, we're gonna need a minute. Senator, Benny. Anybody else have a question? Please speak up.
What efforts is Daniel Cameron going to have to make on the campaign trail to win Kentuckians over in November?
Senator Daniel Cameron, do you have a comment on Daniel Cameron?
Well, I think the government race is going to be very close. Far and away the best candidate we could have nominated. State has become increasingly Republican. In fact, the government is the only Democrat left in Frankfurt. So I'm optimistic that Daniel will be our next governor.
Excuse me.